everyone. Hello, hello. It's Monday. A little bit of a change today, ladies and gentlemen. A little bit of a change. Hello there, everyone. Who we got in here? Let's have a look. Let's say hello to everyone. Hello there, Voxanity. Hello, Max Rero. Hello, How to Game. Hello there, Slipknight. Hello there, Molly. Molly, don't go anywhere. I've got to sing you a song today. Happy birthday, Molly. Titus Tatius. Hello there, Titus. Hello there, Grumpy Puppy. Hello there, Tristan. Hello, Whisperfish. Hello, Denton. How are you guys doing today? How are you doing today? Right. Okay, so a little bit of a change today. We're not going to be doing joining day today. We're not going to be doing that. We're going to skip that for this week. So everyone hoping to join, we're going to be working on a brand new joining system. So everybody wanting to join today, sadly, you're not going to be able to join today this week. We're going to be working on a brand new joining process. That's what we're working on. And it's going to take me a week to figure it out. So sadly, you will not be able to join today, guys. But you can still ask questions about joining and, the realm and stuff. Today, I'm going to be showing you something. I'm going to be showing you like a bit of an insight into how I make... Do you know these screens? You know these screens, this one? I'm going to be showing you how I make these screens, right? I'm going to be showing you how to make these.
Let's get back to this. Let me just catch up with chat here. Hello there, Daniel Johnson. Hello there, Grumpy Mom. How are you doing today, Grumpy Mom?
Hello there, Excalibur. Hello there, Striker Plays. Hello there, Striker Plays. Radar. Hello. Happy birthday, Molly. Our birthdays are really close together. So first things first then, let's say happy birthday to Molly then, because it's Molly's birthday today. Here we go, Molly. Are you ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Molly. Here we go, Molly. Happy birthday to you. Are you ready, Molly? Happy birthday. Here we go. Are you ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! There you go, Molly. Have a good one, Molly. Hope you're having a fantastic day today, Molly. Happy birthday. Anyway, let's get back to explaining what's going on here then. Hello, Daswi. Daswi, hello there. We're going to be changing the joining process. And I've closed Discord, so there's no more Discord. We're going to be changing the whole process. So there is no more Discord, my friend, okay? Don't worry. The people who have joined before... eventually, we will be letting you guys in, okay? But today, I'm going to show you something different. Hello there, Gauzy Cypress. How are you doing today? So, first off, let me just show you something, right? So, today, I am going to be explaining how I make screens like this. I'm going to give you a little bit of an insight today. Let's have a look here. This screen is made up of multiple different, like, layers. Hello there, Becky YT. Why did I not live stream Friday? I had a day off. I had a day off there. Anyway, welcome, Becky. How's your day going today? So, today, I'm gonna be making something. It's Patreon day today. Thank you, Patreons, for your support. Do you know what? Let's start off by throwing biscuits out to the Patreons. Here we go. So, here we go. Grumpy Puppy. Hello there. How are you doing there? Hello there, Lit Gaming. Lit Gaming, there is no more Discord. I've closed it down. There you go. There's your answer. Meme. Hello there, Meme. How are you doing today? Lit Gaming, there's no more Discord. Everyone's been removed, okay? So, Patreons, here we go. Thank you, Grumpy Puppy, for your support. Here we go, Grumpy Puppy. Whee! Next on the list is Leechim. Leechim, thank you for your support, Leechim. Leechim, ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! There you go, Leechim. Next one is Excalibur. Excalibur, thank you for your support. Here we go, you ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! There you go. Next one on the list is Denton. Here we go, Denton. How are you doing today? How's Odin? Are you ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! There you go.
Meme, guys, we're working on a new process, so just keep tuning in and I'll update you how to join, okay? Blast. Oh, sorry, Grumpy Mom. Grumpy Mom, here you go, Grumpy Mom. Are you ready? One, two, yeet. Hoi, there you go, there you go. Blaster Knight is next. Blaster Knight, thank you for your support. Blaster Knight, here you go, Patreon. One, two, yeet. Hoi, there you go. Then we got Falcor. Falcor, here you go, Falcor. Patreon Biscuit, one, two, yeet. Hoi, there you go. And next we got Jellyfingers. Jellyfingers, here we go, Jelly. This one's for you. Are you ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! There you go. There you go. Who have we got next here? Slipknot. Slipknot, here we go. Hello there, GabeBro18. How are you doing today? Hello there, Jojo. How are you doing there? Rachel, there's going to be no joining this week. We're working on a new process for joining, okay? Did I do Slipknot? I think I did Slipknot, didn't I? Did I do... Slipknot, this one's yours. Ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! Then we got Danky Mankey. Danky Mankey, here we go. Are you ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! There you go, Danky Mankey. And then we got Night Owl as well. Night Owl, here's a biscuit for you. Are you ready? One, two, yeet. Whee! And last but not least, we've got Cowboy. Cowboy, thank you for your support. Here we go. One, two, three, yeet. Ugh. That's got extra, that's got a cheeseburger inside that one for a cowboy there. So there you go. Thank you, Patreons. It's Patreon Day. And on that theme, we are going to be making a brand new screen. So this, do you know this particular screen? I use it quite a lot for throwing biscuits. I'm going to make a brand new one of these, right, today. So, we are going to be making a brand new one to celebrate the Patreons, okay? Hello there, Larry the Turtle. How are you doing? How's Jojo is Renee today? Radar says, Tyke, tell me where the magic bag is that has infinite biscuits. There you go. It's right next to me. It's right next to me here. So, today, I'm in a flat, super flat world in Creative, and we're going to be making a brand new screen. For you guys, right? Hello there, Sadistic Ghast. How's your day going today? Happy Patreon Day, says Grumpy Mom. No, thank you for your support. Anyway, so what we're doing today is we are going to be, we are going to be building a brand new screen today. That's what we're doing. So if you've ever wondered how I make these screens, well, you're going to find out today. First of all, we need a humongously long, train track. Gauzy Cypress, there's no joining this week, my friend. The current joining process is open to abuse. So, we're refining the joining process, okay? I've closed Discord. We're gonna start a brand new process for joining. So, guys, keep tuning in and I will update you with how you can join, okay? Anyway. Right, so today I'm building something for the Patreons. Oops, a daisy, didn't mean to do that. Bloody hell, fire tight. You're always doing that, chuffing, misclicking and stuff. Right, okay, let's get this lined up again. Right, hold on. Let's do it like this. This is a bit easier. How to Game says, do you know how to stream YouTube on PC? I don't know. I suggest Googling it, my friend. Try Googling it. So, if you are wondering how this is done, right? If you're wondering how I make these particular screens, it starts off with, well, with building something in Minecraft. So, yeah. Grumpy Puppy's testing there. It looks like it's working now, GP. We're making a brand new screen for the stream. I thought I'd do this on stream so you guys could see, you know. So you guys could see how this works, okay? So the first step is to build something in Minecraft. That's what we're going to do first. Also, the question of the day. We've got a question of the day today, right? Last night, apparently, in the UK, about 10:30, there was a meteor that went over. There was a meteor that went over and Well, you know, a meteor in the sky, you know, great big ball of flame, a little, there wasn't a loud bang, it was like a, from what I read, it was like a thump, like boom. And that inspired me to think of, like, today's question of the day, which is, what is the most amazing thing you have ever seen in the night sky? What's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky, guys? So yeah, a meteor, yeah. Whoa, that's right. How big was the meteor? I don't know. I didn't see it. I didn't see the thing. It was, I don't know what I was doing. I was probably on DayZ, to be honest. I was on Rocket League as well last night. Hello there, Shane R. How are you doing there? How are you doing there, Shane R? How's Shane doing today? How are you, Shane? So yeah, question of the day. What is the most amazing thing you have ever seen in the night sky? Have you ever seen? Stryker says, I've seen a solar eclipse and a blood moon. That's pretty cool. Titus says, a meteor? That won't do. I didn't hear about that. Well, there wasn't much forewarning, apparently. So yeah. Yeah, it was a meteor about 10:30 last night in the UK. So, question of the day, what is the most amazing thing that you have seen in the night sky? I need to think about this question because I'm quite a keen astronomer. Like, I've got a decent astronomy telescope, and I've seen, have you ever seen, like, Saturn's rings with your own eyes through a telescope? Absolutely amazing thing, that. I will never forget the first time I saw Saturn's rings through the telescope. I've seen shooting stars. I've seen, I've seen a solar eclipse. I've seen a solar eclipse or two. But the most amazing thing I've seen, I mean, you can use a telescope for this, right? Yeah, Saturn's rings, I think. When you can look through a telescope and see for yourself the actual rings around another planet, that was a pretty epic moment for me. I'll never forget that the first time. Hello there, Conor McGregor. How are you? I'm all right. How are you, Conor McGregor? How are you doing today, my friend? Let me go back up here then. So, stars, says Larry. Stryker's seen a solar eclipse and a blood moon. Excalibur always enjoys a good comet sighting there. Molly's seen a shooting star like years ago, and I was like, whoa. They are surprising, aren't they? They're like one of those, like, did I just see that? Or what's happening there? Lick Gaming says the moon twice as big as usual, shining. Ooh, so you saw like one of those super moons then, wow. Obanger has seen Jupiter, and in 2022, there's going to be a supernova you can see from Earth. Oh, I look forward to that next year. How to Game says solar eclipse. Slipknot has seen the Northern Lights. Oh, I'm quite jealous. I am quite jealous there, Slipknot. That is pretty amazing. Gauzy Cypress says the most amazing thing is the moon, but it was coloured red. A blood moon. So you saw a blood moon. Stryker plays, so if it was an asteroid, it would be a different story. I know it's not one of those life-ending ones, unfortunately. I'm good, Connor. How are you today? GP says, in college, I took an astronomy class. Before the class, ooh, pretty stars. After class, OMG, there's so many things in space that are hurtling towards us that could end us. It is a bit of an eye-opener, definitely. So radar, everyone's seen cool things in the sky. I'm pretty jealous. Yeah, there you go. Matt Riro. Hello there, Matt Riro. Deathwing. Hello, guys. We're not doing joining. We're not doing joining for today, guys. That's on hold. That's on hold for this week. The thing is, the joining process has been abused. So there's far too many cheats getting in. So we're revamping the whole joining process. So there you go. Anyway, so hello there, Fungi. Hi, I'm new. Doggy Master, tell me about, and Jade Kipper too. Well, welcome to the stream, Fungi. Here's a biscuit for you. Here you go. Are you ready? Are you steady? Open your window. Ready? This is the most amazing thing you'll see flying through the sky today. You ready? A biscuit. You ever seen a biscuit flying through the sky? Well, you have now. Ready? Fungi, open your window. Ready? One, two, eat. Look at that one fly. Bloody hellfire. Whoa, look at that. It's like a comet hurtling through the sky there. Anyway, Grumpy Puppy says, I'm more of a moon person than a sun one. So my favourite thing that I saw is a lunar eclipse. Nice. Excalibur says, a comet is much less common than most. Very interesting when they pass Earth. That's right, they are. Connor's seen a rocket. Wow, seen a rocket. Anyway, Obanga, it happens, my friend, it happens. And we're going to be changing it up. So let's have a look then. So today, guys, I am making something. I am making something that is going to celebrate the Patreons. Every Patreon day going forward, I am going to play this scene. So, if you might have seen on this Potato Express screen. Look, here we go, right? So this screen, let me just give you some background about this screen. This screen was created in a, I think it was in a normal world or something. And I built a massive long rail track with the block of redstones in it. So that's step number one is build the thing in Minecraft. When I make these screens, right, I start with making the thing in Minecraft, okay? So that's what we're doing. We need to build something in Minecraft first. Fungi got it. It turned into a banana. Oh, no. That happened to someone else quite a while back, that. Oh, dear. How are you doing today, Fungi? How's your day doing today? This is going to be a bit of a thank you to the Patreons, this new screen. And what we're going to be having, it's going to look a little bit like the other one, right? Obviously, we need a train and a track. That's what I'm starting with here. So start with the train and a track. That's how we go. Hello there, Sea Dog Gaming. How are you doing today, Sea Dog? How's your day going, Sea Dog? We're making a brand new a scene. I think we'll call it a scene for the stream. That's what we call them. Anyway. Hello there, Waluigi the King. It's me, Waluigi. I was here to start the stream, just waiting for the right time to speak. And if you send me a biscuit to the Mushroom Kingdom, wahaha. Hello there, Waluigi. How's your day going? I think you've already had a biscuit a while back, my friend. Hello, Llama Knight. How are you doing today, Llama Knight? How's Llama Knight doing today? Little bit different today. I'm showing you guys how I make the screens on stream. Do you know the biscuit throwing train thing that I use quite a bit? So hello there, Conor McGregor. Ooh, I forgot about Haley's Comet, Child Crone. Hello there. Ooh, is Child Crone here? Hello there, Child Crone. Child Crone saw Haley's Comet when it came through a few decades ago. Pretty darned cool. It was bright enough to be visible during the day too. I think I remember that. It was like a smudge. Like a smudge in the sky. Hello there, Child Crone. How are you doing today, Child Crone? Yeah, today's question of the day is, what's the most amazing thing you have seen in the night sky? Right, let's get a feel for this new screen here. So, it's going to look something like this, and we'll scroll sideways. Hello there, Pikey Boo. How are you doing today, Pikey Boo? We're going to be scrolling sideways. So, the plan is, right, to celebrate the Patreons, I need to write the Patreons' names in the background, okay? It's going to look a little... Gauzy Cypress says you should do it in the Nether or the End. We're gonna do it here, and I'm gonna change it to nighttime. You see how this one's done in the daytime? What I'm thinking is, if we have something like this, right? But we do it at nighttime. We have the Patreon's names in the background, lit up using light blocks or what's it called, glowstone or something. It's gonna be nighttime, and we're gonna have fireworks continuously going off behind the people's names as well. So it's like a celebration of the Patreons. That's what we're going for today. That's what we're doing. Hello, fungi. How are you doing? Hello there. So that's what we're doing today, guys. Connor says, are you doing anything for Paddy's Day? I might have to, because apparently my DNA setup is, I've got like the vast majority of my ancestry and my genetics is Irish, apparently. So I do always do something for, St. Patrick's Day. It's, what is it, March the 17th? So we've got like 16 days until Paddy's Day. So anyway, Obanga says, Tyke, you were right. Daisy is hard. I was playing it with my friends and we tried to find each other and couldn't. It's a very unforgiving game, Obanga. Obanga, I suggest you use a website. There's a website with a map on it called I Survive. I-Z-U-R-I-V-E. Use that because you can see everything on that. You need it. It's essential there, my friend. Daisy is not a very nice game. So, anyway. Hello there, Jim Martin. How's your day going? G'day, mate. How's your day been going? Got you in my suggested. Just got in because I love talking to people. I'm a father of three. Hello there, Jim Martin. How are you doing today, Jim Martin? Here's a biscuit for you. Am I in your suggested? Well, here's a biscuit for you, Jim Martin. Are you ready? Ready? Catch this. Ready? One. Two. Open your window, Jim. Are you ready? Are you from Australia, by the way? You ready? One, two, eat. Ooh. There we go, Jim. There's a biscuit on its way to your house right now, my friend. Anyway, I am making a screen like this for the stream today. That's what we're doing today, guys. You get to see how this is made today. That's what we're doing. So, right. I need to figure out some things, right? So, it's always a bit technical. It's always a bit technical, this. Denton says, March is exciting for me, not because of Paddy's Day, but little Lucas's due date is at the end of the month. Hey. Ooh, is it on the 27th? That's my birthday on the 27th there. So, we're going to have a new one joining us in the Denton household. Yeah, lovely to hear about that, Denton. Odin's going to be, he's going to love it. He's going to love it. Anyway, so, ooh, a biscuit. Wait, Tank knows where I live. That's right. Do I? I have no idea. Anyway, so, let us figure some things out now. So, I need a minecart. Let's get a minecart in here. Jim Martin says, my 15-year-old son plays this game. He is good at stuff. Like, he made a giant Mario statue. Very proud of him. Hey, do you know what? It's a great... come back. we'll catch up with that minecart in a minute, right? You know, we'll go fetch that back in a minute. Didn't expect that to happen, but, it's a powered rail, so should have expected it to happen, really, there. Right, okay, let's do that again then. Let's put that there. And let's put this here. So, how I film this is, I get a sideways on view like this. And then I kind of, we push it forward like so. And then I film it sideways like this. Can you see? That's kind of how it's going to look. So what I do is, I film it like this. And I use OBS on my PC to capture the raw footage for the stream. Like, so this is basically how I make this screen. First step is capture the footage, right? Capture the footage. So, obviously we're going to be going from left to right because we're going to be right. That's right, Slipknot. Minecart's lost number one. There you go. So, We're going to be writing people's names in the background, okay? So we can't go from right to left. It needs to be... So people's names appear and move across, like, starting with the first letter, you know? Like, I think we're going to do it in chronological order of people who became patrons. So Grumpy Poppy will be first, then it'll be Leechim, Excalibur, Denton, Grumpy Mom, Blaster Knight, Falcor, Jellyfingers, Slipknot, Danky Mankey, Night Owl, and Cowboy. There you go. Anyway, that's what it's going to look like. So first step is, where did that other minecart go? Did it disappear? I never know. I don't know where that went. Hello, Pikey Boo. In my Minecraft world, I pranked my friends by dispensing a curse of binding dragonhead. Ooh. Oh, dear. How did they take it, Pikey Boo? Were they all right with it? Excalibur was third. Bloody hell. That's right. You were. Might have to work on this a little bit. Yeah, this is going to take a while to make this. Jim says, most of the day, I just go out, you know, exploring the wild. Literally, I love nature, mate. I did encounter a gator once. It's okay, Jim. We're all right, Jim. You encountered a gator. Today's question of the day is, hello there, Dragon Striker. How are you doing there, Dragon Striker? I just woke up and your voice is so calming to hear, by the way. Have an amazing day filled with joy. Also, thank you for the nice live to wake up. Dragon Striker, have a lovely day there. That's a lovely thing to say there. Today's question of the day is, what's the most amazing thing you have seen in the night sky? What's the most amazing thing you've seen? Right, okay, so let's figure some things out here. I need to be able to write people's names in the background. So let's have a look at this. So is this too near, I wonder? We need to do some experiments here. Right, let me just, I don't know, pretend this is a big H or something. Let's just get rid of those. Let's make like a H as like a hello or something. Here we go. Right, I'm not exactly sure what font we're going to be using. Tyke, whatever you figure out, I can't wait to join. Oh, banger, I will figure something out. Don't worry, my friend. For all those people wanting to join today, I'm ever so sorry, we're working on a new joining process. So there you go. So, hi. I could write hi, couldn't I, there? So we need to do some figuring out here. I need to figure out the what you call it's here. So yeah, that's not too bad. You can definitely see that there. That'd work there. In the night sky, I've seen a falling star. How I wonder where you are, says Dragon Striker. Well, the question was inspired because last night in the UK there was a comet apparently. Hello there, Tim Kuipers. Can I join today? I've done everything three weeks done. Tim Kuipers, the join-in is currently on hold, my friend. We're figuring out a brand new joining process. So, unfortunately, my friend, no one will be able to join today. The joining process is open to abuse, to cheaters. So, we've had a lot of cheaters. So we're going to be changing things up, Tim Kuipers. I apologise for that. So, we're not going to be doing joining today, okay? Anyway, Jim says, the most amazing thing I could see, mate, I saw Mars with my great-granddad's telescope. Still works. Mars is amazing. I saw the rings of Saturn once, long time ago. I was blown away by it. Right, shall we, I need to change time here. This scene is going to be done at night time. It's probably not going to be, in fact, let's do time, sunset, night, there we go. Night, yeah, that'll be, I think that should do it. We could just about see enough there. Molly's got a question for everyone, there we go, Molly. Is that dark enough? I think that's light enough. If we make it out of glowstone, I think it's definitely going to be light enough that. So today's all about appreciating my Patreons because they don't get enough love from me. So they are today, and that's what I'm doing. Hello there, Indie Retro. How are you doing, Indie Retro? How's your day going today? We're making a brand new screen for the stream today. We're doing something a little bit different. Do you know this here screen? Shall I try removing stuff here? Let's try. What does that do? You see, here are the individual pieces. Look at this; it's all disappearing there. I add these on afterwards. These aren't actually part of the the screen there. So what's that one do? There we go. We've got some of there. Something like that. Look at that. What's this one? There's another cookie there. Let's have a look. Media source, image 9. So there we go. Underneath this, look, there is actually a guy in a, there's a guy in a minecart there. That's how this screen works. It's made up of multiple things. Underneath this minecart and behind me, there is, it's just a normal Minecraft screen, filmed going from left to right. And then on top of that, I add things in OBS, like the minecart and the box of cookies there. So we're going to be using the minecart and the cookies again, but we're going to be making a different background today to celebrate the Patreons. And that is what we are doing today, ladies and gentlemen. Hello there, FM Pros. How are you doing today, FM Pros? Dragon Striker says, idea, when you make a world, you could put a few names on a wheel and spin it, and then you could let that person on the live. I don't know. I like to invite as many people as I can, because, it's all about meeting people, isn't it, anyway, so, Jim, we're going to be putting trees in the background. We're going to be adding stuff. Don't worry, we're going to be adding stuff. It reminds me of Mario 64. Yes, it does. Princess Peach's castle there. Molly asks, do you think that aliens are real? Because my mum thinks that aliens are real and I haven't spotted a UFO yet. Ooh, I've never seen one. Hello there, Bowen. How's Bowen doing today? How are you doing today, Bowen? Right, okay, so we need to figure out something here. Right, so maybe start it. So who's the first one? So it's Grumpy Puppy today. So let's try and figure out how to... Let's do a big G. We've got to put a big G in here for Grumpy Puppy. So first of all, I've got to figure out a big... We'll do just like a crappy G. I'm going to have to work on the, I'm going to have to work on the font for this so it's clearly visible. Does that look like a G? Oh, we need a top bit, of course, over like this. That looks like a G. Maybe if I put a little bit of a extra bit on there, like so. Maybe that's too much, I think. There we go. So we got a G there. I think that should be visible. So Grumpy Puppy says... Molly, I definitely think there's life on other planets other than Earth. I don't know necessarily if they look humanoid, but there's definitely something out there. Titus says, Molly, I like to believe those aliens are real, but I'm definitely sure I've never seen a UFO or anything, so I'm skeptical. In the vastness of space in the universe, there's got to be something out there, isn't there? I don't know whether they visited us or not. That's another, that's another question, but... Yeah, in time we'll find out one way or the other. The rovers on Mars, they're currently searching for life, Do you think they'll find it, When did HG become a Patreon? Oh, that's HG. Do you remember HG? Yeah, lovely. It stands for Hagrid. Yeah, from Harry Potter. Oh yeah, long time now. HG is not a Patreon. This is merely a test. I think, dare I say it, we need to bring a little bit nearer. I think. Hello there, Gaming Karu. How are you doing today, Gaming Karu? How's your day going? So we're building something to celebrate Patreon's day today. That's what we're doing. Denton's sharing a story there. Let's have a look. My great-grandpa was in World War II, and when my aunt claimed to be abducted, he reassured her that they wouldn't hurt her, but said nothing more. Ooh, wow. So So we got some kind of first-hand accounts going on here. Ooh. I think that's a good distance, says GP. What do you reckon? Let's try it. Let's have a look. Let's have a look here. Right, okay, so it's going to look something like this. Let's get it started there, like that. So that, do you think that's readable? Do you think that's readable there? I think that's readable. Maybe if we have it a little bit higher, like so. We will put, like, trees and stuff, you know, to make it look good. We'll have bushes coming in front every now and then. To make it, like, you know, a little bit more interesting to look at instead of purely a flat, what you call it. Hello there, Gaming Caro. Your entry intro. We're making a brand new... That's right, we're making a new one. We're making a brand new one. And this is going to celebrate the Patreons. Hello there, Dina. Hello, Dina. We are building... Do you know this screen? Have you ever wondered how it worked? Have you ever wondered how this thing worked? Well, how I make these screens. I'm like showing some secrets here today. Let's try and get rid of a few things here. See these, look. These are all like, you know, these are all superimposed onto the stream. Well, this screen here. And that's how that works. So what I'm doing today is I'm making a brand new screen for the stream. And we're going to have all of my Patreon's names in the background there lit up. And we're going to have fireworks going on off in the background. So that's what we're building today. That's what we're doing. And we're in a super flat world here. That's what we're doing. Excuse me while I eat some food. Anyway. Hello there, Sedthev. How are you doing, Sedthev? How's your day going today? Right, okay, so, I'm not sure. I think it might need to be a bit, like, closer. Yeah. Anyway, today's question of the day is, what's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky? I think this might work. Can I join to the realm? We're not doing that today, said Thev. We're putting that on hold for a while. We're making a brand new joining process this week, said Thev. So, unfortunately, you won't be able to join today, my friend. The process has been abused by cheaters and, you know, other people like that. So, we're not going to be doing that today, said Thev. I'm ever so sorry. You might have noticed that Discord has been closed as well. So, that's all part of the new joining process. I'm going to revamp it. So there we go. Let's have a pretend fly past here. So it's going to look a little bit like that. Okay. Pretty good. Right. So obviously, do you know what? We need like a longer start here so I can get things rolling. And then, because I'm going to record this off stream, like what we're doing today is we're building the actual... you know, the background of it all, and we're going to be building the foundations of it, basically. That's what we're doing today. Hello there, Blaster Knight. How are you doing, Blaster Knight? How are you doing today, Blaster Knight? It's Patreon day. Thank you for your support. I threw you a biscuit out earlier, Blaster. Thank you, all my Patreons. So, to say thank you to the patrons, what I'm making today is I'm making a brand new screen for the stream, ladies and gentlemen. So it's going to go past and we'll see people's names in the background like pop up there. So there we go. Blaster Knight says, today could be better. Oh, are you having a bad one, Blast? Hopefully it'll get better for you there, Blaster. Let's try. Right, so let's do Grumpy Puppy. This might take a while to make all these names, you see. So we'll try and get this, well, done as much as I can today. So we need a big, all in capitals, what do you think? I'm not sure. Should we do it all in caps? Maybe, yeah. I think capitals would be easier to read. I might have to work on this whole, height of these, and the, maybe I should have got like some kind of, what you call it, font, to refer to. It's what everyone calls me anyway. Grr. Oh, if we go for something like this, perhaps, let's have a look here. Or maybe something that goes like that. Yeah, that's not bad. Grr. Hello there, Alex QM. How are you doing there? You can just abbreviate it to GP. I think we should go the whole hog. We should do the whole thing. That's what I think we should do. I want to celebrate you guys full on, like, you know. Hello there, Dina. There is a question of the day, Dina. What's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky, Dina? Have you seen a comet? Have you seen a shooting star? What have you seen? There was a meteorite in the UK last night, about 10:30. But, I missed it, obviously, because I was on day Z. Probably hiding in a bush somewhere. Apparently. Not sure about all. Shuffles off to add grr to the number of things that people call Grumpy Puppy on stream. Let's try that way, like that. No. It was better before. It was better before. Grr, Grumpy Rumpy. That's right. She does get called all kinds of things, don't you, Grumpy Puppy? And it's more often than not, it's my fault. Let's have like rounded corners, eh? Rounded corners. So Dina's seen a blue moon. Ooh, nice. Seen a blue moon there. A blue moon. That is very interesting. I think that should perhaps be there like that. Or maybe not. Maybe just leave it like it was, Tyke. There we go. I'll have to work on this whole character set. But that works. You can clearly... You can see that, can't you? On stream there. We'll have fireworks going off in the background behind it as well. Grumpy says, yeah, I do believe you are leading the charge with about 75% of the alternative names. I do apologize for that. Blaster has, I have seen the Red Harvest Moon, says Blaster. Ooh, the Harvest Moon. I've never seen, I think I might have seen a Blood Moon once. Leechim says, I feel like this is going to be a week-long project. It could be. I might have to finish it off. My spare time, but we'll see. I definitely need to make it, you know. What's Blaster? Let me go back up. Found out someone hacked my Walmart account and I got my bank info and had to switch everything. I did get my money back, but I can't pay my bills. Blaster, I'm ever so sorry to hear about that there, buddy. Such a pain in the ass. Blaster, there's quite malicious people out there. Quite malicious people are out there in the world, sadly. Hopefully you get it all sorted, Blast. Hopefully everything's back up and running. And you don't lose anything. Grew. We've got a grew so far. They look alright, I suppose, so far. You can read it nicely. The weird thing is, they only bought a $59 phone. Ooh, so it's someone who's not really thought things through, I think, there. Silly buggers, aren't they, eh? Never mind. Hopefully you get it sorted soon, Blast. Hopefully you get it all sorted soon. Anyway, so let's carry on with this here. So we want Grumpy Puppy. This is going to be a long... line of, you know, this is going to be a long line of names. This is going to be a massively long name. Hello there, Zephyr English. Can I join? I think I entered everything last Monday. Zephyr English, I'm ever so sorry, my friend. Everything is on hold with joining. We've had far too many people cheating and hacking, so we've put the whole joining process on hold while I figure out a better way of inviting people, okay? So sorry, Zephyr English, you will not be able to join today. Hello there, Varun. How are you doing today, Varun? How's your day going, Varun? You having a fantastic day there, Varun? How to Game says, how's everyone's day been? Mine's peeps, meh. Make me feel better, peeps. Doing better. Hey, things will get better, you know. Things never stay bad for a long period of time. So let me work on the M here. We might have to... So how about... No. I need that there like so. And then we bring this down. Hello there, Ian Deans. Hello there. How's your day going, Ian Deans? Hello there. Welcome to the stream. Right, okay, so... We're just making the M here. Tyke, have you ever rolled yourself into a burrito as a kid? I've never had a burrito. I don't even know what they are. I have no idea. What is a burrito? I've never had one. Never had one there. Never had a burrito. So I've never rolled myself into one. I don't know how a person would do that. I don't think they're that big. Burritos, are they? They're not that big, are they? Anyway. Let's have a look how that M looks. Grum. Now, there's a new name we could call Grumpy Puppy. Ooh, look at that. We're coming out, you know, we're coming up with all kinds of brand new names for people today. Hello there, Ange Zeus. It's a flat world for today. Also, everyone... Hello there, Ange Zeus, everyone else who's just tuning in. Today, we are going to make a brand new stream screen for you guys. Well, for my Patreons, because it's Patreon Day, and I want to show some love to my Patreons. So, this screen, you know this screen? You've seen this before. You know it well, don't you? We're going to make a brand new one of these, right? So I'm going to go through it and you'll see how I make these particular screens. Hello there, Voxanity. How's your day going, Voxanity? How are you doing there? How many letters are you in for spelling everyone out? Right, here we go. Chalcrone, this is the list. Grumpy Puppy, Leechim, Excalibur, Denton, Grumpy Mom, Blaster Knight, Falcor, Jellyfingers, Slim Knight, Danky Manky, Night Owl, and Cowboy. So the longest four or five will be GP, Grumpy Mom, Blaster Knight, Jellyfingers, and Danky Manky. Those are going to be the longest ones there. So Grum. Might have to start using that. How's it going, Grum? Grum. I like that. It's a nice quick name to say, isn't it, Grum? Pikey Boo's back. Ange says, that sounds like a great idea, Tyke. Well, I'm showing you guys how things work. Dina says, no, the blanket. Do you know what I mean? Have you rolled yourself into a blanket but not really, but become a burrito? Oh, right. I see. So not actually like in a burrito. You're like in a carpet. Do you mean, you should have really said, Tyke, have you ever like laid on a carpet and rolled yourself into a carpet there? Yeah, anyway. Hello there, enjoy life. How's your day? How are you today? You having a good one? I've never done that, Dina. I don't think I've ever done that. Anyway, never done that one. I don't think I've done that. I kind of remember if I did. So Grumpy Puppy. So we want PY next. We're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere, folks. A big P. Yeah, this is like how to design your own font in Minecraft or something. This is right. Do we go there? No, I think that might be too much. So, that might do it. That might do it. It's a shame I can't use Phil for this. I could use my mate Phil, you know. Grump. There we go. Grump. Grump up. Grump. There we go. We're coming up with all brand new names to call Grumpy Puppy here. Voxanity says, still, your voice is so relaxing. Well, we could talk today. The question of the day, if you've not seen it already, is what's the most amazing thing you've seen in the night sky? What's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky? I think I should have done it a little bit lower down, I think. Should we do a test? Let's do a test here. Right. Let's do a test. Let's get in it. And switch to third person. So I'm going to be recording it like this. And it's going to scroll past like that. Grump! And there'll be like fireworks going off and things. And there'll be bushes in front and, you know. There you go. Anyway. Hello there, Plasma Havoc. Hello there. How's your day going? How... And there goes another minecart off into the sunset. Live your life. Be free. That's number two. Number two there, Slipknot, if you're counting. Enjoy life says, hey, I don't get a biscuit. What biscuit? Plasma says, why do you look like my dad? I have no idea. Does he look like me? I have no idea. Anyway, Grumpy Puppy. So we need a Y next. I think it looks lovely, says Grumpy Puppy. Well, let's continue. Let's continue. GP says, yep. That's what happens to all the minecarts. They just shoot off into the sun. I like the pool of light under the letters effect. Yep, it's pretty nice. It's going to be quite a long rail ride to get all the names displayed. It is. It certainly is. It's going to be played once per month, and I think it's worth having a long, to say thank you to the patrons. This is on the first of every month, you're going to be seeing this. So that's why we're doing it. It will be a long one, and if people don't like looking at the fact that I've got patrons, well... I'm sorry for those people, but if it wasn't for the Patreons, they wouldn't be watching this stream. So there you go. Anyway, Grumpy Puppy. We need like a Y now. The interesting thing is going to be, am I going to be able to create the same, you know, when we use like the same letters further down, right? Am I going to be able to copy them? There's going to be people analysing this font that I've used here, and they'll be like, Tyke, I can't help but notice the first P you used looks different to the fourth P further down the line. Yeah, so I've got to be very careful here. Because, you know, people will analyse it. So here we go. And that's how silly buggers fly. They get tied in a minecart, and when they reach the end of the road, they trigger a TNT, and off they go, says Slipknot. There they go. Right, I've done this a little bit wrong here. Comic Sans, is that what we've... Is this Comic Sans? I'm not sure. Not sure. But there we go, Grumpy. Obviously, in time, I'll probably be adding to this. You know, hopefully one day I'll be adding other names to the end of it. That's why I've done it in chronological order. If I did it in alphabetical order, it would have been a nightmare. It would have been an absolute nightmare. Grumpy! Grumpy 3.16. Thought about just making a full alphabet the other side of the rails and just copy and paste the right layer. I did. I was thinking about that, but it might just... take the same amount of time, I think. What am I doing? This is the Y. So we need the Y. So it seems like we're going for this kind of level for the for the middle part, which is looking, yeah, which is looking kind of good here, looking kind of good. We need a central one on this one, so we need to go one more wide. Up we go. There we go. Up into the air, like that. Hello there, Artemis. How's your day going, Artemis? How are you today, Artemis? That's a nice name, that, Artemis. I like that. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Meant to get rid of that one there. Grumpy. What do you think? Is that why? Is it why? Does that look all right? Yeah, I think that looks all right. You can read it. Grumpy Puppy. Agreed. So far, they're perfect. Right. I can make fonts. I can font up there with the best of them. Oh, yes. I can font. Grumpy. Now we need like a bit of a space here. So maybe like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3. Maybe four. We've got to lay down some grammatical rules here. Maybe four, I think. Artemis is doing great. How about myself? I'm doing all right. I am doing fine today. I'm doing all right. I might need a quick comfort break in a minute, though. Because shouldn't have drunk that much tea this morning. Grumpy Pumpy, says Excalibur there. Grumpy Puppy. Let's try another P. So let's have a look with the P. So full on, right, full on there. I'm doing good, Artemis. Artemis, today's question of the day is, what's the most amazing thing you've seen in the night sky? Have you ever seen a shooting star or a meteorite or something like that? Hello there, it's Caro. Hello, Mr. Tyke. Have you finally got a name for the roller coaster? No, we've not thought of one. I'm doing something different today. It's Caro. I'm making a brand new screen for my stream. That's right. You've all seen this one here, haven't you? You've all seen this, haven't you? Have you ever wondered how I make this screen? Well, that's what I'm doing today. I'm making a brand new one, right? Brand new one. So yeah. Anyway, you could now copy the Rumpy and take that into Puppy. That's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea there. Grumpy Puppy. We might have issues with the M spacing though, because that might not work that. So we're gonna have to do it the old fashioned way, I'm afraid. So Dean, what did Dina say? I'm stuck in the blanket now. There you go. You seriously burrito rolled yourself up there. Oh dear, oh dear. I hope it goes well, says it's Caro. Well, we're making a new one. It's going to take a bit of time. So, I might be doing this. Well, I might jump back in the realm later and carry on with the roller coaster. This will be a labour of love, but I thought I'd start it on stream to show you guys, you know, a bit behind the scenes of how I make things like this. I thought it might be a little interesting insight. There we go. What does that look like? Let's have a look. Let's get rid of that. Grumpy Puppy. Does that look enough space there? Grumpy Puppy. Is that enough space? Maybe I should move it along. Just one along. Oh, I'm getting that paranoid, like, you know, like artists when they've finished making paintings and stuff. They're like, ooh, I'll just add a bit there and do this there and mess about with that bit there. And before you know it, they've totally changed the painting. Right, I think that's a bit better. Yeah, that's a bit better. Bit more clearly defined gap. There, we got a bit of a gap now. Nice. So how big of a gap was that? Let's just, for the record, let's just have a look. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A 5 space gap. Okay, okay. So let's do the U now. This is like, it's like Sesame Street almost. So how wide is the U? So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's 5 wide. Welcome back, Molly. Molly, how is your day going? Are you having a fantastic birthday there, Molly? Don't think she has a gap in her name, says Grumpy Puppy. She doesn't. Oh, well, I'm putting one in. I'm ever so sorry if the gap offends anyone there. Grumpy Puppy, I'm putting a gap in your name here. I'm ever so sorry about that. You. Ahaha. Grumpy Puppy. Oh, so that's only because Twitch wouldn't let me, says Grumpy Puppy. There you go. I'm going full on grammatical. You know, I'm doing proper grammatical. Grumpy Pla. Grumpy Pie. Grumpy Pie there. Hello there, Sadad. How's your day going, Sadad? How are you today, Sadad? How's your day going? Right, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's the start of the other side there. Let's bring that down a little bit, like so. There we go. Boop, 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 boop. And then across like this. Da, 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 da. There we go. We got the Grumpy Poo. I'm sorry, Grumpy Puppy. I am very sorry. It's, you know, Grumpy Poo. I am ever so sorry about this. We're creating brand new usernames for Grumpy at this point in time. I do apologize. She has a space on YouTube. There you go. Sadad, how are you today? The question of the day, Sadad, is, have you ever seen anything amazing in the night sky? You know, like a shooting star or something like that? Grumpy Poo! Perhaps a dash between names. I think we could do some, like, flashing redstone or something. How about that? Something like that in between. Grumpy Poo! Let's move on. Let's not call Grumpy Puppy Grumpy Poo, eh? Let's move on. Anyway, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I need 5 across then. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, the fifth one gets smashed because we go down there. Perfect. Then we gotta go right. Oh, we need a stick here. Molly got Shooky, another BT21 plushie, and I'll be getting another BT21 plushie tomorrow. A pink bunny rabbit and a BT21 keyring called Koya, and her name is Cola Bear. Wow, nice. I never realized I had one of those names that just morphs with every letter. Well, you do now. It's amazing. Have you ever, like, written a name or a word out and looked at it and thought, do you know what? That just looks wrong. Hello there, Plato. How are you doing, Plato? How's Plato doing? Plato, interesting question of the day for you today. Have you ever seen anything amazing in the night sky? A shooting star, perhaps, or a comet or something? I'll bring you up to speed with what I'm making here. Grumpy Pup. There we go. We're almost there. Grumpy Puppy. I'm gonna be, you know, for old time's sake, what shall I play here? How to join. I'm gonna have to change this. So this is an interesting one. There is no Discord anymore, right? So if you're watching, it's not gonna work, but yeah, here he is. He's the placeholder to just carry on talking while I go for a quick comfort break. Stay there, folks.
How? To join the realm? Well, it's quite easy, really. If you're watching on YouTube, just hit subscribe. If you're watching on Facebook or Twitch, just hit follow. Then your next step is to join Discord. So on YouTube, underneath this video, there's a link to Discord, on Twitch and Facebook. Have a look in the details section. It'll be somewhere around here somewhere. Click on that link to join Discord. Then, once you're in Discord, pay very close attention to the welcome bot. She will tell you exactly what to do next. There's three remaining steps once you're in Discord. One is to post a build picture of something that you have built. Number two is to post your gamer tag in the gamer tag section of my Discord. And lastly, in Discord, number three, you've got to read the realm rules. Nothing too bad, but there's something at the bottom of the realm rules you've got to do. Go and read it. And if you've done all those things, you will be allowed to join this realm next Monday. So what are you waiting for? Go get them done, and I'll see you next Monday. Bye-bye.
Thanks for that, Big Chief Tyke on TikTok there. He's going to be unemployed. He's going to be unemployed soon, isn't he? I'll have to make all brand new ones when we get the new joining process figured out here. Okay. Hello there. Yes, very long name. How are you doing today? Yes, very long name. How's your day going? You having a fantastic day there? I'm doing good. How are you doing, very long name? I'm making a new screen for my stream today. Do you remember the minecart one where I throw biscuits from? I'm making a brand new one. So yeah, to celebrate my Patreons here. So showing a bit of love on Patreon Day. I should, do you know what? I think in future I am going to let Patreons decide what I do on Patreon Day stream. I think once per month, I think we should have a vote with the Patreons on Patreon or something. And you guys can decide what I do or what game I play. How about that? Would that be a good idea? I think it's time to start doing stuff like that. So I need to go across four. One, two, three, four. How are you doing? Yes, very long name. Question of the day today. What's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky? One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And that's the fifth one there. Let's get rid of that there. Nice. Grumpy puppy. So far, all the peas look the same. People will be analysing this, you know. Make a huge biscuit. I could do, yeah, we could do that one day, but I'm thinking of letting my Patreons decide what I do on Patreon Day. Grumpy pup, almost there, one letter left, how long has that taken? It's taken us 1 hour and 10 minutes to get this far, so could be a while. But I think this time of night is pretty good though. I think this time of night is kind of nice, so I'm going to add stuff, you know, like, let me show you some stuff. Let's get some dark oak leaves. Let's put some bushes in front like this, you know. Make some like this to mix it up a little bit. Hello there. So are you putting each Patreon name on the world? Yes, that's exactly what I'm doing. That's exactly what I'm doing there. Very long name. Hello there, Marley. Hello there, Marley Shian. How are you doing? how are you doing, Marley Shian? Here's a biscuit for you, Marley. Are you ready? Open your window, my friend. Here we go. Are you ready? One, two, eat. Ooh. There you go. So what I'm doing is, you know this screen? I make these screens, to make these, I have to build it in Minecraft first. So that's exactly what I'm doing here. Hello there, Marley. You came from Wildcat's channel. Nice. Wow. Did your biscuit turn into a banana there? Hope not, Marley. Hope not. We're taking a break from the usual, well, realm-related stuff that we do here. There we go. So we got some, like... okay then. So we need the bushes. There we go. You're free. You're free now. You're free. Three? I still can't believe we don't know what burrito is. Tacos are like, tacos are in like a crispy type of thing. Burritos are in like, what, it's a bit like a wrap. What we call wraps in England. Hello there, Miguel G. How are you doing, Miguel? Burritos. I've never had a burrito. I've heard of people talk about them, but I've never seen one or eaten one, so I have no idea, you know? I have no idea. Let's add some, yeah, stuff like that there. So we got a little bit of variation here. Hello, Miguel G. How are you doing today? Burrito. Like a wrap? I have no idea. I don't have no... Did you make it to the last letter and get distracted? I'll be doing it in a minute. Look, that looks a bit nicer with some kind of, you know, stuff. Live long and prosper, minecart. Sending it into the sun. Slipknot wonders how many minecarts you've destroyed while in creative in Oakshire. None, of course. None. I don't destroy minecarts in Oakshire, you know. I don't do that. Anyway, yes, very long name says, question is, your Patreon connected to your stream? Yes, very long name. There's a Patreon link underneath the stream, my friend, in the info section. Or there should be. If you'd like a link to it, you know, I'm sure I could post one. Let's have a look. See if I've got a link to Patreon. I don't know. It's below the stream. What was I doing? Oh yeah, let me catch up. Have you heard of Taco Bell? I've heard of Taco Bell. I've never had a Taco Bell. It's a Mexican dish, says Grumpy Mom. I've never eaten it. Excalibur probably eats at least one burrito every week. I don't eat Mexican spicy stuff. I don't eat stuff like that. I was going to do something, but I got sidetracked. Well, I've no idea. Thank you, Excalibur. So there you go. There's a link to Patreon. Hello there, Nocturne. How's your day going, Nocturne? I'm building something to celebrate my Patreons today. It's Patreon day for me and my Patreons. Let me just eat this. It's not a burrito. We're talking about burritos as well. I have no idea what a burrito is. I've never eaten one. Never eaten a burrito before. Hello there, Nocturne. How are you doing today? As well as talking about burritos, we are... the question of the day is, have you ever seen anything amazing in the night sky? There was a huge comet or meteorite over England last night. I didn't see it. Oh, look at that. Yes, very long name. Donated £1. Now I am a Patreon. Oh, and by the way, you make my day. Hey, that's just what I need. Someone with a very long name. Oh, that's just great, that, isn't it? Anyway, thank you for the donation there. A very long name. And I will check out Patreon later. And if that's the case, I will be adding you to this here screen. And on every Patreon day, I will be playing this screen. And, yep. And I will be... I'll be giving thanks to my Patreon. So that's what today's all about, you know. Bugger the realm for one day. We can do that another day. We can always get back to that. Howdy there, Toby Train. Toby, how are you doing today, Toby? We're doing something a little bit different. We're making... Do you know these, this screen here, like this? Have you ever wondered how I make these screens? Well, I'm kind of making one on stream today to show you guys. And it all starts with making the actual thing in Minecraft. You've got to start with the train, the background stuff. It's going to be a brand new scene for the stream. And it's going to celebrate Patreons. Every Patreon day, I'm going to play this. And we'll celebrate them. So, yeah. Mm. In Mexico, a burrito is a little donkey. Is it? Wow. So, that Christmas song that goes, little donkey. In Mexico, they say, muy pequeño burrito, is that right? Is that right? Yes, very long name. Thank you so much for the donation and the Patreon support there. I will be adding your very long name to this list eventually. I might have to finish this off stream one day. so yeah, maybe I can. What we could do is, we could get, I mean, if there's any regulars that want to jump in here and, you know, have a, I don't know, start putting some bushes down or landscaping or something, feel free. I can, obviously I don't want any old Tom, Dick and Harry jumping in, but any regulars will be more than allowed to jump in and, you know, give us a hand if you like. It's entirely up to you guys. I might jump into the realm later as well to carry on with the roller coaster because I need to finish that. Anyway, let me just count this Y. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's 5 wide. 5 wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Jolly good. Jolly good there. I could help you in like 45 minutes, says Toby. It's totally up to you guys. I don't mind regulars jumping in. I can invite you, no problemo. Ziffy the Gamer says, what if my name is Tom, Dick or Harry? Okay, in my car. One of them came back. One of them came back. Let me just go and see what's going on here. Jellyfingers, I could do that, but it's going to be... It's probably just going to be easier just to make them. Look at this. Look at this. Two of them there. How are you two doing? You doing all right? Let's go see. We've got another one further down the line. Let's just wait for these to... There we go. That's three. Oh, so that's how it does it then. It somehow hits the one in front and then disappears. Look at that. Hello there, Snake Man C. How are you doing, Snake Man C? There we go. Look at that. On the fly there. On the fly. Oh, do you know what? It's just, I should have done it with the moon behind, shouldn't I? Never mind. Never mind. Let's carry on with this. Let's get the Y finished. Let's get Grumpy Puppy's name finished. Who's next? It'd be Leechim next. Leechim's got a shorter name, so that might be a bit easier to do. Let's try and get as through as many of these as I can in the stream today. Hello, Snake Man C. How are you doing today, Snake Man C? You having a fantastic day there. We're not in the realm today, so there's no invites, but later on I might jump in and invite... a few people are into the realm. Yep, that's the Y. And there we go. That's Grumpy Puppy done. Let's just take a step back and admire the wonderful font work. There we go. So let's just put some more bushes down here, like in a random type of... Ooh, it can't be too close because I've got a... It can't obscure the green screen elements of this. So, you know, I'm going to make it kind of look randomish. It's not easy making things look random. There we go. That'll do. That'll go. Grumpy Puppy. There we go. That's the first one on the list there. Ta-da. I'm going to make this pencil disappear. Right, okay, so let's test this out then. Let's test this out. Are you ready? So it's going to look, when I get round to recording it, it's going to look a little bit like that. So I think that's a decent size. That's a decent size. Hello there, 4J Clan Gaming 1. We've put a temporary hold on everybody joining the realm, my friend, because there's been a lot of cheaters. So this week we are revamping, the joining process for 4J Clan Gaming. Discord is now gone. You might have noticed Discord is gone. It wasn't helping things. It was making things worse. So I'm going to be working on joining process. So stay tuned, 4J Clan Gaming. One day soon, you will be able to join this realm. But we are working on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So let's have like a big flashing. Right, this is going to be the interesting, you know. But why has the Discord rum gone? But where did the rum gone? Discord went because the joining process was being abused and, you know, cheaters were able to get back in. So it didn't work. So I'm going to be thinking of a new way of doing it. There we go. But why's the rum gone? Hide the rum. Anyway, so I need redstone lamps for this one because we're going to have a flashy, rum to me. We're going to have a flashy separator. And this is where I'm going to have to work out. Maybe a little bit nearer. I think that's a little bit. A big heart. We could end right at the end with a big heart, I suppose. Actually, there would be nice. Let's get rid of these. Just get rid of these here. Where's the rum gone? Rum code to me. Interesting thing though. I got rid of Discord and there was like 1,200 people, and it had no effect on anything. So what does that say? I'm not sure. Obviously not perhaps. A great way of doing things. Snake Man C. Hello there, Snake Man C. The question of the day today, Snake Man C, is what is the most amazing thing you have seen in the night sky? What's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky, Snake Man C? Toby says, if you get a new Patreon, are you going to add their name to this? That's right, Toby. We're doing it in chronological order. So we've got GP first. This is the order in which people signed up. GP, then Leechium, Excalibur, Denton, Grumpy Mom, Blaster Knight, Falcor, Jellyfinger, Slipknot, Danky Mankey, Night Owl and Cowboy. So I've done it in chronological order. So if we get more people, I can add them to the end. There we go, you see. Because if I did it in alphabetical, I would have to rearrange it every single time someone joined. So yeah. Shooting star being ridden by UFO. That is pretty amazing there, Ziffy. I'm gonna admit that's one of the most more impressive ones that I've seen there. Right, how do we do this though? How do I get a flashing on and off? How do we do this? Oh dear, this is gonna be interesting. How do we do this? I have no idea. How do I make all that flash on and off and hide, hide the background? I have no idea. We might have to work on that another day. Snake Man C, I'm doing all right today. I'm doing fine, my friend. How are you today, Snake Man C? We'll come back to that because that involves, redstone. And I'm not very good at redstone, sadly. So, Paki Boo says, technically, a bird can be a UFO. There we go. Hello there, cowboy. Ooh, it's lunchtime in Texas. Who ordered the double bacon cheeseburger with curly fries? That sounds so good. That sounds so good. We were talking about burritos a minute ago. I've never had one. I don't even know what a burrito is. But it's good to see you're having a fantastic lunchtime there, cowboy. I love hearing cowboys. Lunchtimes. I'm thinking we might plant some trees in the background to give some background, give it some... Shall I do that now? I'll plant my favourite type of tree, shall I? Spruce, jungle. I like spruce. Let's have some spruce. Let's just plant loads and loads of spruce in the background. Let's just randomly... put loads of spruce in a big long line here. Laminite's back, just finished making sweets. Nice. Snake Man C's birthday's on Thursday, March the 4th. Hey, not long then, Snake Man C, not long then. Right, we'll have those in the background just to add a little bit of, background. I don't know, something in the background. Background colour or texture. They'll grow. They'll grow to be mighty trees. So if you're wondering what's happening, I'm making a brand new screen for the stream. This is celebrating all my Patreons. So if you're a Patreon, your name is going to be up here. And I'm going to play this every single Patreon day. Right, let's carry on then. Let's do lychee next. 1, 2, 3. So we got 1, 2, 3. We got a divider. I will work on some kind of maybe a command. Could I power that with commands or something? Rachel Bitters, it's probably going to be next Monday, Rachel. Okay, I need to figure out a brand new joining process because too many cheats are joining. Okay, so it might be that we don't let people who play on mobile play, because that seems to be where the people who are cheating play, you see? So there we go. Anyway, hello there, Tyke fan. How are you doing there? I think to make it flash, you need a lot of repeaters and redstone torches. Hello there, Tyke fan. How are you doing there? And a repeating signal. I might be able to do it using command blocks and therefore hide it. But I'll look into that. I'll look into it. We'll carry on with the next name there. Hello there, Tyke fan. How are you doing today? The question of the day today is, what is the most amazing thing that you have ever seen in the night sky? Is that L? Yep, that looks a good L to me. That's a good L there. Right, so... we got 3 spaces in between there and 5 in between the actual names. So that's looking good. so we got Grumpy Puppy, or maybe we need a bigger gap. No, I think that's all right. I think that'll do. I'm going to have to look into the whole area. Redstone lamp thing. We're going to have to make these flash, like... I'm not sure how we're going to do that. Maybe command block, or... because we can't have, like... you can do fill with a redstone block behind the redstone lamps. Ooh, Pikey Boo, that's a good idea. But we'd have to turn it off and on all the time, wouldn't we? Interesting one. Maybe we could fill it with redstone stone blocks behind, and then have another one You know, on the same circuit, two command blocks, like, I don't know. It's gonna get a little bit. I'll have to look into this. I'll have to look into it, guys. Anyway, let's get Leechim's name up here. Good idea, though. hello there, Rohit Singh, Prime Minister of India raid. Hello there, Prime Minister of India. How's your day going, Prime Minister? You having a good one there? How is your day going, Prime Minister? Any Prime Ministerial things going? just a little cross, three up and three across, flashing maybe. We could do that. It's the flashing part that's going to be the hard part, unfortunately. Hello there, Vatonage. Hello there, my friend. How are you doing, Vatonage? Here's a biscuit for you. Hello there. Welcome to the stream. Here we go. You ready? Open your window. You ready? One, two, eat. There you go. Look at that one fly. Bloody hellfire. It's like a comet, that. It's moving fast. Moving fast. Anyway, if you're wondering what we're doing today, I'm making a brand new screen. You know, like this screen that I make? I'm making a brand new screen, or scene, even, for my stream. That's what we're doing. And I'm putting all the Patreon names, everybody's names, up here. That's what we're doing. If not flashing, then red. Yeah, we could do that. We could do that. I'm going to look into it. I need to think about it. Yeah, think about it. Why not just use blue glowing blocks to separate the names? Ooh, that's not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea at all, GP. We've got sea lanterns. We could use sea lanterns, I suppose. Llama Knight says, how many names? Snake Man C, this is... no, I'm all right, thanks. Only regulars are going to be allowed to join today, Snake Man C. Llama Knight says, how many names are there? Well, there's 12. There might be 13, because apparently someone else has joined Patreon today, so there might be 13. I don't know. But here we go. Ah, yes, this might work. This might be a nice alternative. Good one, GP. This might work a bit nicer. Ooh. This might work a lot better there. Gone a bit too far there, Tyke. Always going too far. Grumpy Puppy. Yeah, that's not bad. We could even have a border of these, perhaps, or something. We'll work on it. We'll work on it. I'm all right for help, Snake Man C. Thanks for the offer, though. Thank you for the kind offer. I think four would be good. Right, we've got to get the middle bit. Middle bit lined up perfect. So the middle part of the E is going to be there. The bottom part is going to be this bit. One, two, three, four. I think the E... Oh, that middle bit perhaps just a little bit out. Looked a little bit weird, that. Maybe the L needs to... You could use a beacon to separate them. I like that idea. Should we try that? Let's try that. Llama Knight, that is a good idea. Let's try. In fact, we could leave that there and even just put... In fact, let me just... Where is the damn thing? Right there. I think the L needs a longer base. I think it does. Oh, dear. Unless we get rid of like that. And then it becomes like... Do you think the L needs a longer base? It's the first time we've used an L. What do you reckon? Does the L need a longer base there? I do like that E is better. Do you like that one? That is, it does look a little bit better, doesn't it, that? I think we might get away with the L's. How many blocks wide are the letters in Grumpy Puppy? Well, some are 5. The G itself is even bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The G is 6 wide. Everything else tends to be 5. The M is 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 wide. 7 wide. Hmm. It doesn't have to be perfect, I suppose. Come on, it's me making it, you know. Don't expect perfection. Expect backwardsness and, you know. Anyway, so let's get a beacon in here. That's a good idea. I like that. Let's put a beacon there. How do I get the beacon to light up? Do I have to put something round the bottom there? I've never used beacons, guys. How do I get a beacon lit up? You know, with the like that. How do I do that? Does anyone know? I have no idea. I've never used one. Never got that far into Minecraft. We do need some more bushes though to hide the base of that thing. You need a 3x3 block of gold/diamond under it. Right, okay. Okay, thanks, guys. Thank you for sharing that knowledge there. I had no idea. You know, I never knew. Never knew. Anyway, how do I turn the lights on this thing? Let's find out. So, 3x3 block. Put a 6 block of diamond under it in the middle. Right, okay. So, Let's do this. Let's get this. So diamond, eh? Diamond. Right, okie dokie then. Let's get a bit of block of diamond in here then. It's a nice, fat, chunky bit of diamond. Power it with gold, diamond, or netherite blocks under it. Let's find out then. I've never done this. I've never used these before, so... should be interesting. You're seeing this for the first time here, ladies and gentlemen. Tyke is learning Minecraft. Okay, so, oh, I think it's powering up. A 3x3. I think I only did... so it needs... Bloody hell, fire. Oh. It's not a very deep world, this, you know. Needs to be more like a pyramid. Bedrock's a bit, you know. It may not go through the sea lantern. Well, we should be able to see something of it, surely. And don't call me Shirley. Right, let's just dig around it. I've never used these, so this is a bit of a learning thing. I don't mind learning on stream here. Maybe someone else is learning, like me doing this. Level 1, 3x3. Level 2, 5x5. Level 3... it needs to be more like a pyramid. So, Slipknot, is level 1 the one directly underneath the actual... So 3x3 is underneath the beacon. Is that what you're saying? You can colour it by putting coloured glass on top. Nice. Okay then. I think the bottom layer is going to have to be underneath bedrock. That's a little bit weird, isn't it? Right. Thank you, Slip. Right. Okay. So. Make some nice noises. You can hear it humming like. Just trying to power on here. Oh, I'm going to have to make a few of these. Right, so apparently... Oh, I've fallen through the world. Didn't mean to do that. So, 3x3 under it, but it doesn't go through blocks. Right, Laminite, okay, we'll make it go through blocks. We could have, like, I don't know. We could do this thing instead, right? We could go for something like this, perhaps, okay? And have a hollow middle, and then we could send it up the middle there, like wee. You need to click on the beacon and put a gold in it. Hello there, Dave. It's not right. Hold on. People are telling me to do different things here, so if you just bear with me a sec, I need to build the whole, you know, pyramid part of it first. Need to build the pyramid part. So level 1 is 3x3, level 2 is 5x5, so, oh, Might help if I use diamonds. So, Slip says I should do like, yep, like this. It's a good job I'm being creative, innit? Can you imagine if I did this in survival?
Tyke, why aren't you in survival, Tyke?
Because it'd take too long. And, yeah. Anyway, let's get rid of these over here. Hello there. Hello there. It looks like my 4G just decided to kill itself there. And, anyway. Hello there. I'll wait until you guys come back in. No doubt everyone's going to be like, what happened, Tyke? What happened? My crappy 4G gave up there for a second or two, folks. Just refresh. And when people come back, I'll ask you a question or two. I need to know whether it's cut the stream into two different bloody streams here. Is it still one stream, guys? Anyone there? Is it a brand new stream now? I have no idea. Anyway, hello there, Plato. How are you doing, Plato? The stream is back. Guys, on YouTube, can anyone just tell me whether it's chopped the stream into two streams, or is it still one? Still one stream. Thank you, Slip Knight. Thank you. I hate it when it does that. I hate it when my 4G does that. Terrible. Thank you, Molly. Thank you so much, Molly. It's just a total pain when it does that. Absolute pain. Oh, one day I might have better internet, but you know, until then. Right, so what do I... Ah. Never done this before. Never done this. Oh, this deserves a biscuit, this one. Mmm. So do I put diamond in there? Is that what I do? Ah, I'm beginning to see what's happening here. So I need an actual diamond then. Right, okay. that stream tried to shake us like a roller coaster. It certainly did there. Glad everyone's back though. How are you doing, guys? You managing to get back in here? My good old 4G. Ah, you know. Right, so we need a diamond in there. How many do I need? it doesn't seem to want to be turning on. is it the Maryland cookie? No, I can't eat the Maryland ones. They're a bit like them. These are gluten-free, these ones. Hello, fungi. Welcome back, fungi. Select the primary power also. All right. Let's go for strength. And let's chuck a diamond in them. Hello there, Jordan the Gamer. How are you doing? You click on whatever you want after placing the ore. So, do I have to... After placing the ore. This is... Oh my goodness me. How cringe! How cringe is this, everyone? How cringy is this? Fungi can't get in Minecraft. Oh dear. I have no idea. So, Lamanite says blocks on top. Do I have to put diamond blocks? The light blocks on top. So, yeah, but the thing is, it should... It should go up there, shouldn't it? Oh, right, okay. I like that you're learning beacons today. I certainly am. The thing is, right, we don't want a particle effect, though, over here. Oh, we might have got a bit of an issue here. I don't want the particle effect. No, this is not going to work. This is not going to work, guys. We're going to have to do the beacon further back. This is not going to work. You see, the issue we've got now is we've got particle effects. Can I turn particle effects off, I suppose? Let me go and have a look. See if I can turn them off. Hello there, Fancy Dragon. How are you doing there? Hello, King Demon. How are you doing? How's your day going? Cowboy says, having slain another vicious cheeseburger, rides off into the distance. Cowboy, have a fantastic day, my friend. Have a fantastic day. Let's turn off particle effects. Thank you, Xcal. I thought we might be able to. I hope we can. I hope we can turn off particle effects. How do we do that, though? So get rid of the superpower. Anyway, particle effects. I'm not sure we can do that, you know. HUD, height HUD, blah, blah, blah. Ooh, settings. Remove it to only one level and don't add on stats. Right, okay, so I have no idea what that means, but I'll have a go. Let's have a go at this. Fancy Dragon. Yep, Discord is gone. So, hello, Tyke. How many questions about the demolition have you got on? Not many. It seems like nobody really wants to... I didn't get many, to be honest. Anyway, I don't want to dwell on that. Let's move on. You don't need to put diamonds in the beacon. It still keeps the light, but we'll know... Right, so do I go like this, then? To turn it off. So, what do I do, then? Remove it to only one level and don't add on stats. Right, let's get rid of that then. There we go. Yay! Thank you, guys. There we go. Bloody hellfire, look at that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Nice. Nice. Hello there, King Demon. How are you doing? All you need to do is... Fancy Dragon, today's question of the day is... What's the most amazing thing you've seen in the night sky? What's the most amazing thing? Hello there, BMF Baller. Hello there. How's your day going, BMF Baller? Here's a biscuit for you, BMF Baller. Here we go. Are you ready? Open your window. Catch this. Ready? One, two... Eat! There you go, BMF Baller. There you go. Anyway, welcome to the stream, BMF. How's your day going, my friend? How are you doing today? I'm making a screen for my stream today. So if you guys don't know what's going on, do you know this particular screen that I use? We're making one for my Patreons. It's Patreon day, and I'm making one on stream today to show you guys how I go about making them. So there we go. Anyway, so did you know placing a glass block of any color changes the color of the light too? So okay then, so let's have a look. Should we have like a color thing? Should we have some kind of color? starting with red, perhaps. We could start with red. So, place that on top, did you say? Is that right? Did you know placing a glass block of any color changes the color of the light too? So, I presume I just place it on top. No? Oh, yes. I think we might just go for... Right, let's have one color all the way around then. We're going to have one... Oop, didn't mean to do that. Let's have one colour all the way around. Shift. I'm playing on Xbox there. I got it. Hello there, Tyral. How are you today? I'm doing fine. How are you today? The question of the day today, ladies and gentlemen, is... What's the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the night sky? Fancy Dragon says, Flying Biscuit making its way across the world to land in someone's window. It went so fast. What colour best represents my Patreons, do you think? Let's have a yellow. Should we try yellow? I'm doing good, Tyral. How are you doing today, Tyral? I think like a white or something, you know, a white maybe, or something in keeping, or maybe just the normal colour. I think that one. King Demon saw a plane blow up once. Bloody hell, fire. That is, I suppose that is kind of, chuffing hell. Yeah, you don't see that every day. Must have been a little bit traumatic there, King Demon. Or, anyway. It was a model plane, though. Oh, right. There we go. That's not as traumatic, then. Tyral's not doing well today. Your brother's cat is no longer with us. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, treasure the memories. Treasure the memories, my friend. Was it a good cat? Was it a good one? Well, at least it was only a remote control plane, then, you know. Bloody hellfire. You had me worried there. You had me worried, King Demon. Yeah, let's just leave it a natural, normal, light colour. Anyway, we need to crack on now. We need to crack on. Otherwise, this will never get built. So, I need... let's get some more sea lanterns on this. It's only a model. King Demon says, just disappointed that it blew up. Chowcone's coming here with the same quote there. It's only a model. Shh. In fact, we don't need the back ones. We don't need the back. What? Alright, so you can't have... It can't be blocked. Hello there, Shanky Gaming. Hello there, how are you doing? Hello there, Shanky. How's your day going? How are you doing today? I'm just testing a few things out here. I'm building something. For my Patreons. I'm saying a big thank you to the Patreons today. How's your day going, Shanky Gaming? How are you today? Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Maybe we should just have... I don't know. Let's go test it. Let's test this. Hello there anyway, Shanky. How are you doing today? Here is a biscuit for you, Shanky. Welcome to the stream, Shanky. Here we go. Are you ready? Catch this. You ready? One, two, eat. Shanky Gaming, there's a biscuit on its way to your house right now. Whoa, look at that fly. Bloody hellfire. It's moving fast. Open your window quick. Anyway. Let's get back to making this here scene. Let's test it. Minecart. Not that I lose them, but, you know, I have a terrible time of keeping hold of minecarts. There we go. Right, so, here's what it's going to kind of look like. The trees add a little bit more to it now, I think. That makes it a little bit, you know, a little bit nicer. So it Grumpy Puppy, and then I think we should just have a beacon on its own. Goodbye. Don't fear. Be brave. Just go. Live your life. Never come back. Anyway, Shanky says, nice bro, thanks for the biscuits. That was something unique. Hey, welcome. You're unique, Shanky. Everyone's unique. Thank you, Slipknot, for the update there. That's 5. Yeah, I think just the beacon itself would be a good idea. Let's do that. Okay, so I've got a lot of building to do with this then. So let's cover this thing up. I'm going to cover this up. Yeah, just a beacon will look good. I think, yeah, it separates the people's names. I think it looked a little bit too much there. Just a tiny bit too much. Ooh, you can make some interesting noises, doesn't it? These things, I've never made a beacon before. Well, I'm in creative like, so it's kind of, you know, it's not like a proper beacon. Let's have like some of that there, like so. Yeah, I think that's a nice divider. Maybe one at the beginning as well. But anyway, let's crack on. So we've got, once I've done all the names, I'll come back and we'll sort that out. So 1, 2, 3. Then we got 1, 2, 3. So at the beginning, we're going to need a beacon. 4. 1, 2, 3. So right, let me just figure this one out. Right here is where the beacon's going to be. Right, awesome. We've got to figure all this out. Right, okay, grumpy puppy. Le grumpy puppy. Right, let's finish Leechim's name. We can't just leave it half finished here. We've got to do this. So let's do an A. We've not done an A yet. Ooh, what fun we are having making letters in Minecraft. This, of course, is to celebrate my Patreons who I am still, to this day, amazed that I have got, like, Patreons. And I think I should do more now for my Patreons. For too many months, I've pandered to these newcomers. I should be concentrating more on the folks that keep this whole thing running. And that's the Patreons, you know. So, 3 wide. And then we'll go down like so. Yeah, that's going to be the middle part like this. Shanky says, who's worse, creeper or skeleton? I don't know. They're both nasty. I suppose you need both of them to collect records in Minecraft. Tyke, just so you know, you don't have to build a whole pyramid if you don't want to get the particle effects from the beacon. Right, okay. So what do I do? Just a 3x3... layer underneath? Is that how we do it? Leah! Hey, Leah! Look, Leah's a Patreon. How about that? Hello there, the squid himself. How you doing? How you doing today, the squid? You're doing all right there. We had a good old time in Pogtopia, didn't we, on Saturday night? M is the only letter Grumpy Puppy and I share. Thanks for the support, Leah. Right, let's do a C. Give me a C. This is like cheerleading or something, isn't it? How's the project doing? I'm making a roller coaster. Project's going okay. We're on the second person now. We're going to have beacons. Look at that. Goes up pretty far, doesn't it? Maybe we could have some beacons in the background, you know? Oh, 3x3 is all it takes for the beacon light. Right, okay. That's what we are going to be doing then. Okay, that's what we'll do. So, let's get the C in here. Leechim. Yes, we had a good old time. We defeated the Ender Dragon on Saturday night. Well, actually, it was Sunday morning for me. But who's counting? Who's counting? All you need is a flat surface of 6 of any block, like diamond and beacon in the mid. I've never used it before, so this is all new to me. Thanks, you lot, for educating Tyke here. That looks like a good C. That looks like a good C there. 1, 2, 3, and then a fourth one. Da-da-da-da-da. Yep, that looks a good one. Looking good. Making progress here. Right, H's are nice. I like H's. We've not actually done a H. Well, the first test was a H. So I think the H is going to be 4. Yeah, it's probably four wide. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just get rid of these middle two. We'll do it. We'll test it. It doesn't, you know, it might not be, perfect. The beacons are lit. Gondor calls for aid. And Rohan shall answer. Well, Clarksville. We should have done that with Oakshire and Clarksville, I think. The beacons are lit. Clarksville calls for aid. Let's not bother. Let's just carry on doing what we were doing. Clarksville. It's only Clarksville. What do you reckon? A little bit fatter with the H? Does the H need... I think we need a fatter H here. Or a little bit fatter. Just a tiny bit, one like. And Oakshire was busy that day, sorry. Yeah. Oakshire did not answer the call. Never mind. Slipping into darkness. Oh, look at that. That looks a lot better. That looks a lot better there. So, we need an I. I. We need an I. So, this is going to be interesting. Give me an I. I. What's that spell? I. Maybe three wide with one down. Let's keep it like a capital I. We might need more at the top. Let's have a look. Let's just use that there like so. Let's see what that looks like. Let's see if the I... Hi. Yeah, that looks all right. Your H should be the same width. I spent a good few years as a sign writer. The H, right, it is. I think we're four. That's four wide now. Everything seems to be four or five, this one. Oh, hi, Mark. You could probably just do the one row down. I think we'll go, that's not too bad. We need it to be able to be read easily from, you know. Hi, Tennis. There we go. Hi. Ooh, there's a thing. I noticed the beacon. Right, okay. Let me just try this because I've noticed the beacon, the draw distance, might not, might not draw it. Molly, have a fantastic day, Molly. Happy birthday once more, Molly. Here we go then. Testing. 1, 2, testing. Grumpy puppy. We've got a legion. Those trees in the background grew quick, didn't they? Yeah, they, you know, you can... That's readable, isn't it? Live your life. Be the best minecart you can be. Lychee. Lychee. That's the Italian way of spelling it there. Lychee. Hello there. Let me get rid of these so it looks... so it looks nice. Yep, grumpy puppy, leeching. Yeah, very good, very good. Let's do the M. We've used an M before, so, yep. Laminite, Discord is closed. Discord is closed. No longer fit for purpose. We're going to be making a new joining process, Laminite. I closed it. It felt good. Thank you, Slip. Six minecart losses now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 wide. 7 wide now. So, this is going to be a fat M, this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that one, then we got 2, then that one, then we got 2, then that one. I shouldn't have done that. Bear with me, guys. I know what I'm doing sometimes. So that needs to be there, like so. And then we need one on the end of that there, like so. And then this should just be a case of building these down, like so. And hopefully it'll look all right once it's done. Like, we'll see. We'll see. Right, let's get rid of that there. I think that looks all right. You know, I think that looks all right. Lam and I did. Strangely enough, the last thing I posted in there was a Thanos snap gif, if you were there. Those that saw it, I think there was a few that saw it there. Grumpy Puppy, then we got Leechim. Leechim. Then we need another, we need another one of these things. Not bad, not bad. What do you think to that? We've got a proper sign writer in here. Jellyfingers used to be a sign writer, she said earlier. What do you reckon? Not bad. I think this kind of font kind of works. Let me just put let's put this here, because that's where that's going to go. So we're saying underneath you just need a 3x3. So this might end up being a little bit faster than what I thought it would be. Right, so diamond block. Hello there, Night Owl. Ooh, that looks awesome. Hello there, Night Owl. Also, hi, everyone. Hello there. You know what I'm doing, don't you, Night Owl? It's not finished yet. It's not finished. It looks really nice, Tyke. We're going to have fireworks going off in the background as well, so I don't know how we're going to trigger that off. Maybe just continuous fireworks using some kind of command block. I will figure it. I want to show patrons. Hello, Night Owl. How are you doing today anyway, Night Owl? Hope you're having a fantastic day. I want to show the patrons. Oh, look at that. Didn't even need a diamond in it. Nice. Nice. Okay, let's just hide this with a few bushes like this. The official way of hiding around stuff. Hello there, Mod God Basil. How are you doing, Mod God Basil? How's your day going, Mod God Basil? Do you know what? I think I should surround it totally in these. How are you doing today, Basil? Here's a biscuit for you, my friend. You ready? Open your window, Mod God Basil. Are you ready? Open this. You ready? 1, 2, eat. Huh. There you go, Mod God Basil. There you go. There you go. How are you today? Wait, no, I've already had a biscuit. Well, you've just had another one there. Welcome, Mod God Basil. How are you today, Ty? I'm doing all right. Celebrating celebrating the Patreons today. Okay, I know it wasn't intentional, but I like that the beacons go on and off. Well, hopefully we're not going to be able to see that. We'll not be able to see that from the minecart, because the draw distance will be looking at, we'll be going sideways like that. But it is nice, but thankfully, it's worked out that it won't be an issue and it won't interfere with the recording of this scene. So there we go. Right, okay, so that's that one there. Yeah, it looks kind of nice. We'll fill in the middle ground bit. We'll have animals wandering about and stuff and other various things, creepers and whatnot, and I don't know, we could throw in the odd, might even build in references or to things like that have happened, or a little red cat statue in there, for Pog. God bless him. Ooh, I miss Pog. Anyone else miss Pog? I do. Right, okay, so here we go. This one here, and then right there, that's where we're going to have the beacon. So let's get another beacon lit here. The beacon of Amudeen. So who's next? Excalibur is next. And that means we're going to have to do an X. Ooh, are you as excited as I am? I can't wait. Right, first things first though, let's get this sorted, because these beacons look nice. I like them. So we just want the light Is that going to come on like the last one did? There we go. Excited. Oh, I certainly am, Excalibur. I am ecstatic there. Right, 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait a minute. I actually need that. Exciting. Certainly is. Right, let me just figure this out. So that's 1, 2, 3, and then we can now build off this one. But the thing is, this is going to be an X, right? So this is going to be interesting. It's going to be very interesting, this one. So should we go like... I wonder if we should just go... Now, if we just go... this is going to... You're going to cause us an issue here, Excalibur. Can you change your... can you change your name? So many things getting Thanos snapped. Tyke's Discord, PogChamp. That's the way life goes, I'm afraid. That's how it goes, Larmanite. If you want to progress, you've got to change. You've got to adapt. Got to evolve. And that's what we're doing round here. Anyway. About this X. I'm not exactly sure how this one's going to work. How about if we go like... Oh, could we do it like the Y? I suppose. Hi, everyone. You could just put Mr. Falcor for Excalibur. I could do that. I could definitely do that. How are you doing, Falcor? How's Falcor today? Hey, Falcor, just to bring you up to speed, I'm making a brand new Patreon screen. Because it's Patreon Day. Thank you for your support, Falcor. I threw you a biscuit earlier at the beginning of the stream. And we're writing each of the Patreons' names. A little bit like, do you know this this particular screen, how it's made up of like various different, let's have a look here. Various different things. Look, let me turn all these off so you can get an idea of what, I mean, look, it's just me floating along here. Underneath there's a guy in a minecart. Yeah, that's how I filmed it. So, and I just superimpose things over the top. So that's how I make these screens. So that's what I'm doing today. We're making one for the Patreons. I could put Mr. Falcor. I could do that. What does Excalibur think about that one? Is that all right by you, Excal? Trying to mix things up a little bit here with... I don't think this is going to work. We might have to go for a different way of doing the X. There's always one that has to be, like, awkward in there, hey? There's always one. How about we go down two? We're just going to have to mix this up. To get some kind of... No, that looks even worse. The X will probably be 7 wide like the M's. Shall we just go for a good old-fashioned... Let's go for a good old-fashioned place where it's... Place where it crosses is centered 3 on each side. Right, hold on then. Let's make this... Ooh, Excalibur. Why did you have to pick Excalibur? Hello there, Larmanite. Well, I have to go. Low battery. I hope you have a great day. Larmanite, you too. Thanks for tuning in, Larmanite. I hope you are having a fantastic day, Larmanite. Anyway, create a block the same height and width as your normal letters and chop away at it till it looks right. That's a good idea. We could do that. All right, let me just try... Let's see how a Let's see how this... or like a H with the middle bit pinched a bit. These are the things you've got to figure out when you're... Or maybe we should just have a little fatter... It's going to be a little bit fatter, this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's probably going to be 7, like the M's, like like GP said. Or maybe even 8. This could be the fattest letter. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh, bloody hellfire. There's always one... Yeah, we're just gonna have to do that then. Unless of course I did something like that. No. Just keep it normal, Tyke. Keep it normal. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hello there, ants. How's your day going, ants? How are you doing today, ants? How are you doing, ants? You're having a fantastic day. The question of the day today, if you're interested in answering the question of the day, is what is the most amazing thing you've seen in the night sky? What's the most amazing thing you've seen in the night sky? Yeah, we're going to have to do it like this. We're going to have a block of 4 in the middle. Not sure I like this. This might be the only way of doing it, though. Chalcrone, have fun. Have fun. See you later, Chalcrone. Thank you for watching. X is the same width as H. One, two, three, four, five. So, all right, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's going to be the X then. This might be a bit tricky there. Excalibur, I hope you are happy there. Well, I don't know how we're going to do this then. Let's get rid of that. That didn't look right. Hello there, Just Nix. Hello there, Just Nix. What is the realm code? Hello. Unfortunately, there is no realm code, my friend, but there is a biscuit. Just Nix, you'll be able to join next Monday. We're still figuring out a realm joining process because it's been abused. We've had a lot of cheaters turning up. And so I'm trying to refine the realm joining process. So if you continue to pop in the streams, I will let you know when I've come up with one. Okay, Just Nix? Here's a biscuit for you, okay? Thanks for tuning in. How's your day going, Just Nix? Here we go. Are you ready? 1, 2, yeet. There we go, Just Nix. There you go, my friend. We are working on getting people into the realm, but unfortunately, the current joining process is a little bit... it's not fit for purpose anymore. Too many people are joining and cheating, unfortunately. So yeah. Well caught there, Just Nix. Look at that. That's a good catch there. I've never seen that expressed in emotes before either. Nice one. So Jelly's saying, fill the whole block and chip away at it until it looks right. Okay then, we'll try that then. We're trying to make an X here. We're putting everybody's names up in lights, who my Patreons. So we've got to start obviously with these. Maybe something like that. Something like this. Maybe that one too, like that. Just Nix, thank you for the follow there. Thanks for the follow, Just Nix. Right. Yeah. Hello there, Sarthak. Hello, I remember you, Sarthak. I remember you. How are you doing, Sarthak? You having a good day there? I think... Oh, I know. One in the four corners. Right, okay, so that needs to be like that. That needs to be like that. Does that look like an X? I'll see you in a couple of days and play with you. See ya. Just Nix, we are working on the process, so yeah. We're working on it, my friend. We will try and maybe the middle bit needs to be like this. Bro, I want to super chat you. Well, you'll have a hard time, bro, because there is no super chat. That's not right. That's not right. So we can't play on it right now. Ants, hello there. I've closed down the Discord and I've stopped people from joining this week, my friend, okay? Because we've had far too many cheats joining and people are abusing Discord malicious ways. So we put a hold on it, Ants, okay? So by next Monday, you should be able to join, okay? Okay. I think we've got our X. I think that'll do. You think that's it? I think we've got it. Excalibur. I'll get you back somehow. I will get you back. Anyway. It looks great, Ty. Thank you for the moral support there. If that didn't work, I would have put Mr. Falcor. There, Falcor. So that was my backup plan. So have we got a C? Yes, we have. We've used a C before. So it's a 1, then it's 3, then it's 1 down. Right, okay. So 1, 3, then 1 down. Nice. All sections, 2 blocks. All sections, 2 blocks. It's going to take it beyond... unfortunately, it's going to take it beyond the width or the height if we do 2 blocks. Let me see what this looks like. So we need a C here like this. Yeah, that's not bad. I think people will be able to read that. I mean, it's only Excalibur anyway, so you know. He's trolled me enough times. If people can't read his name, you know. There we go. If people can't read his name, that's a shame. Anyway, so let's have a test. Let's test this. Let's send another minecart off into the distance, eh? All sections, 2 blocks. I'd love for it to work like that, but I'm not sure. So here we go, testing. Can you read these things? Right, grumpy puppy there. There we go, grumpy puppy. Put an extra block on the outside ones. It'll make it fatter than the H, though, that you said. Excalibur, that'll be fine. That'll be fine. You can read it. That's fine. It's only Excaliburs anyway. Live your life. Go. Go. Be free. Be one with the sun. Anyway. that'll do. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It can be a point. We can talk about it. Every time I play this, we can like sit around and say, ooh, yeah. You know, should have made that X different, you know. Should have done that different. Excalibur. Right, okay. So let's do the Excalibur. So we need, is it 3 in the middle? We got an A here. Yep, 3 in the middle. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, and then a fourth one just to get the downward one there. Here we go. Da, 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 da. I'm looking forward to writing Jellyfingers out. That's going to be fun, isn't it? I think that's the longest name we've got there. So, looking forward to that one. Where's Jelly on the list? Jelly's number 8, and we're on number 3 at the minute, so we might have to do that another day. I might have to do, I might have to do that another day. Sarthak. Hello there, Sarthak. I am a streamer, and streamers and content creators sometimes get supporters on Patreon. And do you know what Patreon is, Sarthak? They support me financially every month so I can carry on doing this. So, Sarthak, these are my Patreons, okay? These are the Patreons. Anyway, your OCD is going to have to carry on screaming there because I'm finished with that. I'm finished with the X. Looks fine to me. So, good luck with the OCD there. Right, so there we go. That's gonna be there. That's gonna be there. So I think Jelly wanted me to do this. Like that. Is that what you're asking me to do? But I think it looks better like that. We'll leave it like that. It's only Xcals, it's alright. Just leave it, you know. Anyway, the L. How wide is the L? Four wide. So these are my Patreons. These are my Patreons, Sarthak. These lovely people are the people that make my stream possible. So that's why I'm writing their names. There we go. That's why I'm writing them. Hey, you know, we might even add your name one day if you become a Patreon. 4. There we go. Xcal. Am I doing the whole? Yeah, Iber. Yeah, I better add Excalibur. So let's go the whole hog and do Excalibur as well then, okay? What are we on here? I don't know the total length for this stream because it chopped it in two, sadly. So I have no idea how long I've been streaming now, which is weird. Normally I can tell, but I can't right now. Anyway, so there we go. Nice. I think it's looking all right. No, it's all still one. Nice one. How long is it? Does anyone know? Don't say 4'10", please. Don't say 4'10". Right, let's have a look. At least according to IT, good. At least it's all one still. So we've not done a B yet, so this is going to be good. So if I started at 4:30, half five. So I've done an hour and a half, I think. It just says 2 hours. Far. Thank you, Falcor. Thank you for that. Far. It's a far-flung one, this one. We've been streaming far. Far, too far. It will eventually tick over to 3. So it's 7 p.m. now. I start at 4:30. So I've done like 2.5 hours. Is that 2.5 hours? Bloody hellfire. 2.5 hours so far. Right, nice. Excalibur. Is there too much room in this bit here, or is it me? I'm just going to leave it. Let's move on. 1, 2. And then perhaps we go something like that. And then down. So the B's and stuff are going to be like the P's, I think. Jellyfingers, have a fantastic day. Thank you for tuning in, Jellyfingers. Have a lovely dinner. And thank you for your input as a sign writer. It's come in handy. That Z, I don't think I'd have got the Z Are the X working even? It's not a Z, Tyke. It's a Z. It's not even a Z, it's an X. I don't think I'd have got the X working. So, anyway, Falcor. Have a lovely day, Falcor. I hope your day is going all right, Falcor. I think we're going to be ending the stream soonish, anyway. 2.5 hours. I normally do about 2.5 hours on Newcomer's Day, so... Yeah, we'll get this project. I mean, what, we've done 1, 2, 3. We're on the third person. Zcalibur. That'd be a good username, wouldn't it, that? I like it. Hello there, Lil Bop Drop, Sniper Monkey. Hello there. Can I join Realm? Hello there. What you've got to do if you want to join the Realm is you've got to drop, click on subscribe up there, and turn up next Monday, my friend, okay? So if you do that and turn up next Monday, you'll be able to join, okay? Actually, that worked out pretty good. I've moved. Yeah, that looks all right, that. So there you go, Lil Bop. Here's a biscuit for you, Lil Bop. Lil Bob, keydrop.com. Here we go. Here's a biscuit for you. If you click on subscribe and turn up next Monday to the stream, we'll get you in here, okay? Here you go. Are you ready? Catch this, Lil Bob. Are you ready? 1, 2, yeet. There we go, Lil Bob. There's a biscuit on its way to your house right now, my friend. Anyway, let's get back to this. Excalib, I know. Do you like it? I'm not doing the 600 on the end, right? We're not going to be doing that because, you know, I think Excalibur, you know, is enough. It's enough. Not doing numbers as well as letters, like. But so far so good. I think we're doing pretty good. Have we done a U before? Yes, we have. Let me just go back and have a look. A grumpy puppy. So what we got here? 5 wide. Pretty... Oh, wait a minute. Is it X? It's an E, isn't it? What am I on about? U. Right, so 1, 2, 3, 4 wide. 4 wide. It's not a U, it's an E. Excalibur. That's how his name's spelt, look, on screen there. So we're going ER. 1, 2, 3, 4. How to game. I gotta go. I'll be here next time. Bye. Thanks for tuning in, How to Game. If you stay tuned, I will let you know what we've come up with for the joining process, okay? Hello there, Cracked Bean. Hello there, Nikki Dattal. Hello there, guys. How are you doing? Cracked Bean says, how do I join? What you got to do is you've got to click on subscribe up there. Click on like as well. And then turn up next Monday to the stream, okay? We're in the middle of revamping the joining process because it's been abused by cheaters and stuff. So today I've put a hold on people joining this week, right? So, Cracked Bean, I'm explaining right now how you can join, okay? Click on subscribe, drop a like, and then turn up next Monday, and I'll invite you in, okay? I will let you know next Monday how you can join, okay? You can't join this week, though, because we are changing the process for joining. Okay, hello there, Nikki Dattal. How are you doing there? Hello, DJ Shark. How are you doing, DJ Shark? How are you guys doing? You doing all right? I'm creating... I don't know if you guys know, but on my stream, I use things like this screen. I'm making a brand new one of these screens today, okay? I'm making a brand new one of these screens, right? And it's going to celebrate my Patreons because it's Patreon Day. So there we go. Grumpy Puppy, Leechim, Excalibur. Let's finish Excalibur's off. And then I think we're going to end the stream after Excalibur's. We'll put another, what you call it, down there. What's it called? Beacon. We'll put a beacon down there and we'll look at ending. DJ Shark, everyone's a streamer, my friend. Everyone's a streamer. Yeah, but please don't self-promote round here, okay? It's great that you're a streamer, but let's leave it there and move on, okay, DJ Shark? Nice. Excellent. Well done. Well done. Anyway, moving on. We need an R now. Grumpy Puppy. So let's go and have a look. Let's go and have a look. DJ Shark, here's a biscuit for you then, if it's your first time here. DJ Shark, here you go. Here's a biscuit for you. Here we go. You ready? One, two, eat. Whee! There you go, DJ Shark. Hope you're having a fantastic day there, eh? The question of the day, if you'd like to answer the question of the day, is what is the most amazing thing you have ever seen in the night sky? That's the question of the day there. What do you reckon? So we need four, and then we need four down, right? Okay. We need an R. Gonna make an R. R. So it's four across. And then that one down. Yep, everyone's a streamer. Everyone's got a YouTube channel. Everyone comes in my channel and starts talking about themselves. And it's pretty rude. I don't do that to other people. So I expect people not to do that in mine. Thank you. Anyway, good for you. Right, let's just go and have a look at this, this R. It's three down. Right, three down. Right, okay, so then it looks like that. Okay, right. Three down. It's like a crossword puzzle or something, this. Three down. One, two, three. Yeah, that's too many of that. So then we need one, two, three, like so. And then I think it went a little bit like this. Get rid of that. I think that was it. I think that was the R. Excalibur. I think that's it. I think we got it. Let's just have a look. Yep. Two down, two down. Yep. I think that's pretty good. Looking good so far. It's Grumpy Puppy, Leechim, Excalibur. These are my Patreons. I'm making something for the Patreons today. Excalibur, right then, there we go. So we've got Excalibur in. We're going to need a longer track. You know, we're going to need a longer track for this. One, two, three. Do we need to do this? So that's where the beacon's going to go. Let's get a beacon slapped down here. Pew Pew Crew. Hey, hello there, Lucy YT. Hey, Tyke, remember me on Discord? I don't, because I've deleted Discord. It's no longer there, Lucy. Lucy, Discord is gone. But I remember you, Lucy. Yep, I remember you. Yay! Do you remember me, Lucy? Anyway, I'm going to have to figure out a new joining process because it seems... Yep, there's lots of people still wanting to join the realm. But, we'll have to figure out how we can do that. I have been thinking about maybe making people send me a message on Xbox Live. Instead of them giving me their gamertag, how about I give my gamertag out, you send me a message, and then I can invite you like that. So yeah, right, okay, let's test this sucker out. See if this works. That's a good plan. You sent me a DM, did I? I can't remember, Lucy, YT100. I have no idea. I send lots of people DMs. Here we go. Pretend it's like next month. I want to say thank you to all my Patreons. Here we are. We got Grumpy Puppy. We got Leechim Nerd. These are my Patreons. Thank you so much for your support, Patreons. Yay, Excalibur's in there as well. I think it works pretty good. Works pretty good, that. There's going to be more trees and bushes and things and stuff. And, you know. Goodbye. Goodbye. Live your life. Don't look back. No, don't come back! Don't come back! Anyway. It's looking all right. I think it's looking perfect. It's looking very nice there. There we go. Slipknot, what am I on now? Six? Is that six, I think? Right. I've got lots of work to do on this. I've got lots of work. It prefers the moon, not the sun. Should we try different times of day? Let's try that. So midnight. Let's try midnight. What do you think? Like a midnight one? Would that look better? At night? Ooh, look at that. That looks pretty cool. Nighttime one. With the six is a special number. There we go. The good thing is, like, I like the glow under the letters. It is pretty nice, that. It is pretty nice. You're right there, Lucy YT. You're right there. I like midnight. Hello there, Josh Shizzle. How are you doing today, Josh Shizzle? I'm making something to celebrate my patrons. It's Patreon day for me and my patrons. And they keep this stream going. So I'm grateful to them. And I think everyone who enjoys the stream should, you know, acknowledge that these are nice people keeping me going doing this. So that's what I'm doing. I am giving a little bit of something back. Night Owl likes it. It looks great in the dark. I think the fireworks might show up better in the dark. We're going to have continuous fireworks going off in the background above it as well. I'm going to be looking into some command blocks and things for that. But yeah, so far so good. You can read the names, which is most important there. So nice. Anyway, Josh Sizzle, you've been sick with COVID. Sorry for my absence. Hope all is well, my friend. Josh, same to you. Same to you, Josh Sizzle. Hope you get better soon, my friend. I hope you get better and kick COVID's backside. It's not nice, is it? I've not had it, but, I've heard stories from people that have had it. So hopefully you will get better soon, Josh Sizzle. My thoughts go out to you and your family. Get well soon. You'll knock it on its ass before too long. Anyway, I think we're done with today's stream. I think we're done. 2.5 hours or so. I think we're done. We're done. So I'll probably be back in the realm for tomorrow. Titus, thank you for watching, Titus. We're going to be ending it now, I think. So let's sit home by the fire here. We're going to be back in the realm tomorrow. I will carry this on another day in my spare time. Hello, Ramen Noodles. What am I building? Ramen Noodles. I'm building something. Ramen Noodles, have you ever seen this screen? I'm making one of these for my stream. But it's to celebrate my Patreons. There we go. Lucy YT, I'm the Patreon called Becky Boo. Oh, right. You sent me a message saying you deleted your Discord. You sent me the new Discord link. Right, Becky Boo. I need to have a look. I need to have a look because I don't think you're a Patreon anymore, Lucy. Lucy, if you're still a Patreon, could you log into Patreon and send me a message? Okay, because this is current Patreons, right? Some people have joined and then left. This will be only for current Patreons, Lucy, okay? So have a look in Patreon and send me a message, Lucy, okay? Becky Boo, yeah? Thank you. Anyway, Josh Sizzle, hey, you'll beat it. You'll kick its backside. I know. You're strong like that. I know. Anyway, so let me sit home by the fire. Celebrating a bit of Patreons. Bye-bye all. Have a wonderful rest of the day. Slipknot says, all right, good stream like always. Take care, and all thanks, Tyke, for the spicy biscuit. Spicy. It's not that spicy. It's not a burrito, you know? Never had one of them. Anyway, I will be back tomorrow, 4:30, for more Minecraft. We'll be back in the realm, carrying on with the roller coaster, probably, I think. I'll be inviting people in who've already had an invite. But we might be looking at removing folks who play on Minecraft Pocket Edition. I don't know. We shall see. We shall see. It's obvious that we've got, you know, it's not fair on everyone else when someone joins and cheats and builds things they shouldn't be building. So yeah. Anyway, Whisperfish says, have a lovely evening, Tyke. It's coming along nicely so far, and I'm looking forward to the fireworks being incorporated. Denton says, appreciate all your hard work, Tyke. The new screen is looking great. Bye, all. You too, Denton. Have a lovely day. Whisperfish, you too. Night Owl, have a good one. Grumpy Puppy, sleep night. Lucy, Ramen Noodles, Josh Chisel, everyone else who's watching, thank you for watching. Moderators, thank you for moderating today. And Patreons, I will finish. I will finish this thing, and you will all be represented here. And on every Patreon day, I will play this screen, and we shall bask in your awesomeness. Because I really appreciate it, Patreons, for your support. Thank you so much. Anyway, we're gonna wrap things up. I'm Tyke, right? And you are awesome. You're awesome. Looking forward to the premiere in April. That's right. I will try and get it done for April. Well, I might even give you a glimpse of it before, okay? I might even just throw a Patreon day randomly someday. You never know. And on every Patreon day, I'm going to be putting a poll in, to my Patreons, for you guys to decide what you want me to do on Patreon day. I think we should have the Patreons decide some of the content now. I think that's what we should do. And all these newcomers, well, they can just wait, eh? Anyway, thank you for being awesome. I will be back tomorrow at 4:30 p.m. for more Minecraft. Until then, keep it safe. Keep it sanitized. Wear your face masks and wash your hands, folks. And we'll kick that COVID's backside. Oh, yes. I will see you tomorrow.